It is interesting to be called a trailblazer role model for young women, especially Indian young women, because you've had the trajectory of course, studying in Mysuru, then LSR and D school. So a huge inspiration for so many young Indian women out there. What would you tell them?
Well, first of all, it's very kind that somebody says that. I'm always, whenever I hear it, I'm like, well, that's very nice of people to say that. But it is true. I grew up in Mysore. I went to Nirmala Convent in Mahajana's college and took my first class in economics in Lady Shri Ram College. So, I hope my story is something that says that, we come from pretty ordinary backgrounds, and if you set your mind to accomplishing things, that it can happen.